just said, well, hold on, we're not going.
In places where the Canadian government has not issued travel warnings, some customers say they'd rather stay home.
We see a lot of also reluctancy to go to even see places like the